Hello everyone, welcome to the Kashi channel. Today we will show you how to assemble a 24V 15 kWh battery pack. When you open the kit's lid, we will provide you with all the assembly materials, including the BMS, power lines, binding posts, and other materials such as epoxy strips and EVA foam. More information can be obtained by contacting us. Let's start with the first step of the assembly process. First, use a screwdriver to remove the two pre-configured card strips and place them aside. As shown in the video, we have applied epoxy strips to the bottom of the kit to insulate it for safer assembly. We need to place EVA foam on the surface of the 1st, 8th, 9th, and 16th batteries inside the kit, and apply epoxy strips to the other side to insulate the metal material and ensure safety. Place the batteries in a way that two positive and two negative poles are alternated. Please refer to the placement picture. We have already applied epoxy strips to the surface of the batteries in order, making the installation easier. The purpose of applying epoxy strips is to insulate the batteries from each other and to reserve more space for the battery to breathe. After using the battery for more than 5 years, it will cause the battery to swell to a certain extent. And the positive and negative poles of the battery should be connected as shown in the video. Use the clamping strips with B0 and B8 and screws to fix the batteries, which prevents the batteries from moving and reduces potential safety risks that could occur due to battery movement. Next, we will place the batteries in a parallel and then in a series according to the 8S2P method. This is an important step. Use a copper sheet to connect all the batteries as shown in the video, and use screws to fix them in place. Tightening the screws is an essential step. The negative pole of the first battery is matched with B0 and the negative pole wire, and is fixed with a nut. Then follow the wire diagrams of the battery to complete the installation of B0 to B8. Finally, the positive pole of the last battery is matched with B8 and the positive pole wire and fixed with a nut. Don't forget to fix the temperature sensor with stickers to ensure that the BMS can collect the temperature of the battery cells to better monitor the temperature of the battery pack. Then connect the sampling wires to the ports of the BMS protection board. And the final step is to connect the negative pole port. The entire installation is complete, and the BMS has already started working. It can be used for households, stores, hospitals, and small rural energy reserves. How to modify parameters for the assembled battery pack? First, connect the cable with the RS-485 port, open the software we provide. In this software, we can see data such as voltage, capacity, and current of the battery cells. We will change the current limited value to 200A. Then click Download and finally click Close. We will also change the design capacity to 640A. Please note that the factory design capacity is 280A, so if you are not using this battery, please change it to the corresponding capacity. Click Download All and the parameters will be modified. We can also provide assembled battery packs. For more information on custom battery solutions, please contact us at sales3@kashi.com. Remember to subscribe to our channel and turn on the bell icon to receive notifications when we release new videos. Thank you for watching.